really is a great program that's a partnership. It's a partnership between the county, the New Jersey Transportation Authority, and the municipalities that are involved. The Jitney will run from 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. on Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays through September 3rd. So please, as we sit here now, we're just individuals here, but we have to pass this on. We have to pass something that's going to benefit our county and the municipalities participate in this.
We were one of the cities that were part of the trial last year with ShoreLink. We're big believers that this is a service that will be very beneficial to people coming, certainly for Asbury Park.
I was sitting here thinking just what a wonderful example this is of collaboration among different governmental units, and this is what we need to see more of in New Jersey, and I'm just so thrilled that this is really taken off, particularly in our neck of the woods in Monmouth County. So I know under the leadership of the county as well as the local municipalities, it's going to be a great summer. So congratulations. Good luck.
Because I think all of us can agree that our quality of life will improve the fewer cars that we have on the road. Our environment will be cleaner.
This Jitney has allowed a lot of our residents to go out and about on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday night, experience restaurants in Bradley Beach and in Asbury Park. Has brought a lot of people who come down by train who would normally grab a cab, be able to get on the shuttle and come in. And really just made it more friendly to people.
Personally and professionally, it makes me happy that I can promote coming to New Jersey in an environmentally friendly way that's going to ease the traffic, that's going to improve the tourism experience.
Our beaches are going to be mobbed, and we need to get people in and out and move them around. Asbury just showed that you can move tens of thousands of people if you plan and you think, and they did a phenomenal job.
And now it's time for people to enjoy our beaches, enjoy our Jitney. Municipalities, hope you have a great summer.